People all over the tri-state are sharing their memories of former Reds manager Sparky Anderson. Sparky died yesterday of complications from dementia. Memorials are popping up in several places, including one at Great American Ballpark. You can see memories such as these by the Fickey family of Lachlan and people who have shared their thoughts on the banner.